Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Boy.
Surrender. The old father demands it.
No.
Good.
This fight is mine, boy. Go.
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother. The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do? Small one, brother.
Don't tell me what to do.
Let go of your fingers.
Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Don't know. Don't care.
Come here, Hanigri. You done holding Daddy's hand.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you've lasted this long. Those skinny little arms can barely lift the bow.
I said shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
I see them!
Looks like they need another lesson.
I'll be to teach mine. I'm gonna run.
Oh no! He's got your son!
Shut it out! Focus!
Ha 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 ha!
up your face if you do, Blanca.
Don't talk about my mother!
Don't talk about my mommy.
Don't listen to him, lad. He's trying to rile you up.
Idiots!
My sons of Thor are welcome to try.
Head!
Sorry, overstepped, yeah?
I see them!
Hold it to me! What's
the... Yeah! A little run for his mom.
Stop it!
Boy, stay focused.
I'll take you home.
The boy's sick. He needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel.
killed Magni.
That he did.
He was a god. But you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps. But I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment? No. But if vengeance is any concern.
Since when can you kill a god?
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it.
Before.
It is a priceless relic, after all.